Artificial intelligence, or AI, is a field of computer science that aims to create intelligent machines that can perform complex tasks. It allows machines to stimulate human intelligence, such as learning, reasoning, and problem solving. AI works by collecting and analyzing huge amount of data, training the machine to recognize patterns and make predictions. It involves algorithms, which are essentially sets of rules that the machines follow to process information and make decisions. There are two types of AI, narrow AI and general AI. Narrow AI refers to AI systems that are designed for specialized tasks, such as facial recognition or language translation. General AI, on the other hand, aims to create machines that can perform any intellectual task that a human being can do. AI has countless applications in our daily lives, from virtual assistants like Siri and Alexa to self-driving cars and even medical diagnosis. AI is revolutionizing various industries and improving efficiency. However, with the power of AI comes responsibilities. As AI becomes more advanced, we must address concerns such as privacy, security, and the ethical use of AI. It's crucial to ensure AI is used for the greater good and doesn't harm or exploit individuals or groups. The future of AI is full of possibilities. As technology continues to advance, AI will become even more integrated into our lives. From personalized recommendations to robots capable of performing complex surgeries, AI will shape the way we live, work, and interact with the machines. Thank you for watching this beginner's guide to artificial intelligence. If you found this video helpful, do not forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more informative content about AI.